The year is 2009. Cyclists believe they are above the law. Pedestrians flee in terror. And red lights do nothing, even when cyclists are in their cars.